People often ask me about the Gantt-Helms races of the 90s that occurred, two of them. I didn't win those races, but you know, I think I'm far better off with the experience. For all the people that I met, for all the people young and old that worked so hard in those campaigns, for the policies we tried to put forth to North Carolinians, and for just the effort. Sometimes campaigning from early morning until late in the evenings, and then trekking across the entire state to the other end to start the same process over and over again. And I often used to ask myself, was it worth it? And now I clearly can answer that it was worth it, because what it did was inspire a lot of people to think, yes, I can do it. And one of those people was somebody like Barack Obama, who said, yes, I can. Yes, we can. And we did. And a lot of other folks who got inspired to get involved in races that they'd never tried before. Even though we didn't win those two races in the 90s, we did win because of all the young people who were involved and all the good people who have been elected and inspired by those races.